What's the study about and what does it mean for the Zika community?
The study is a phase one study evaluating the use of a Zika, a DNA Zika vaccine in healthy volunteers. And the study demonstrated that we were able to generate an immune response against the Zika virus. We generated both antibodies and T-cell responses against the virus. And what we did is we transferred the serum from participants, the antibodies from participants into a mouse model, into mice, and those mice were protected from Zika infection, suggesting that the vaccine is not only immunogenic, but might be effective because it prevented infection after a passive transfer in this animal model. For the Zika community, it means that we might potentially have a vaccine that may be effective preventing the devastating infection in humans. And the next step is to test this vaccine in a phase 3 trial, in a large trial evaluated in the developing world in an area endemic for Zika, if the vaccine will prevent clinical infection with the Zika virus.